Okay, welcome back to apa sih part 2 episode 11. Always sudah di sini. Hey. Mudah-mudahan kita enggak ada.
Apa kabar semua?
Open the door. Oh, telat ya.
Odor
dan clodor.
Open the door.
Apa kabar? Kita baik-baik aja kok, ya. Yeah. Oke, jadi kita lanjut lanjutkan yang tadi. Jadi gua anggap aja satu hari tanggal 27 kelar aja ya.
Oke.
So, hey, what's happening here? Boom. Sebentar ya. Oke. Oke, jadi sekarang hari berikutnya. Berarti sekarang tanggal 28 ya. Oke, hari berikutnya. Jadi pagi ini cuaca cerah. Akhirnya. Akhirnya cerah. Oke, jadi
makin lama.
Who's going with Belamir?
We already did, I don't know. Already yesterday.
I think Nash wants to go with him.
I mean,
yeah, I'll go with
him. If we have enough people if we have people in the tavern, I'll take Gloria with me.
I'll go to the tavern.
Oh. Yeah.
I'll check on the plumbing. Is it fixed?
Okay, buat hari ini pas lo ke situ Zahir, plumbing udah fix, langsung di fix sama orang dari guild plumbernya. And everyone
I wonder who the fuck is fudging it.
Yeah, everyone is doing a good job.
Nice.
Okay, so Bella, kita ke Belamir dulu. Berarti Belamir sama Lorea ya. Ini ngomong Belamir, lu tetap ini kan tetap kurangin duit buat bayar Lorea.
Yes, of course.
Oke, okay, Lorea senang-senang aja dibayar. Oke, okay, so roll ini.
Nash juga ikut ya kayaknya.
Ketiga ya.
Nash ikut aja. Okay. Nash ikut Belamir.
Roll me a d20.
Nash penasaran sama dang sweeper guy.
20 lagi, roll me d10.
D20.
D10, 10 aja.
Ditan.
Tadi ada yang kabur, Nes.
Oh ya, hari ini tuh pas lu kesini tuh si Stooch.
Ada nggak?
Stooch kabur?
Nggak ada.
He's not showing up.
He's dead.
Oh, he's dead.
That's the one.
Apa?
Yeah. Can he's I dead. Ask it to Mortar Till?
Tuh kayak liat si like, Mr. Till juga dia kayak agak worry gitu nih si ya, kok gak muncul. Terus apa ya, kok si Stitch gak muncul. Cuma teman-teman yang lain juga gak tahu dia kenapa. And apa namanya, cuma karena lu punya basically mereka gak tahu si terus Stitch kenapa. Tapi karena ada kerjaan, jadi mereka mau nyelesai si Patil sih bilang dia pengen nyelesain kerjaan dulu. Ntar abis setelah si Fian baru mau coba nyari Stooch di rumahnya.
Oke.
Oke, so kalian nemenin ya sama Nash.
Yes.
Oke, hari ini apa namanya, shiftnya berjalan dengan lancar-lancar aja, nggak ada terlalu apa-apa. Cuma paling kayak udah agak siang-siangan gitu, tiba-tiba Belamir lu liat ada satu orang gitu. Kelihatannya sih kayak orang mabok gitu, mabok jalan ke arah lu, terus.
Okay.
Dia kayak nggak sengaja gitu, nabrak lu. Itu kalau dia deket tuh bisa cium sih, dia kayak bau alkohol gitu.
Oke.
Okay. But somehow pas bau alkohol, pas dia ngomong, lu kenal suara ini. Ini suara si Jelaster. Dia cuma bilang, kayak sambil
okay. Dia bilang, what?
Sorry, I didn't see you. Terus dia bilang, please turn around, there is a fight in front of, dia sebut jalannya di mana. Please turn around. Please escort back. Please escort these people back safely. Actually, jangan lewat sini.
Mr. Silverman.
Okay, ma'am. So sorry, sir. Terus jalan-jalan lagi sambil pura-pura sambil mabok-mabokan gitu.
Fuck.
Okay, I'm gonna tell the
gang fight. Gang fight.
Guys, I think we need to take a detour. It seems like there is a fight in front, like in the route, like that we have to go through.
Oh, fight ada Ness ya? I think Ness with your very bullshit perception. 21.
Belum lu tulis di kertas. Tulis di kertas dong.
Bullshit all the way.
Please don't be like he. Lu kayak sempet denger apa sih? Lu bisa denger sayap-sayapnya kan lagi bisik-bisik. Jadi Ness kayak lu tahu deh di ini orang dia lebih ke arah agak sedikit. Lu mempertanyakan ini orang beneran mabok atau enggak sih? Soalnya tadi lu kayak sempet denger dia kayak bisik-bisik suatu sama Belamir. Terus itu pas dia kayak pergi kayak okay. Nih kayak mencurigakan nih orang nih. Kayak dia ada apa-apa nih sama Belamir.
Kasih. Oh, jadi gue cemburu gitu lah.
Oh,
shit. No.
Okay.
Okay. That's out of nowhere. That's out of nowhere. Wait, lu cemburu sama Belamir atau lu cemburu sama si
Silvermane? Siapa?
Yeah. I mean,
okay, anyway.
What is this?
Kayak Belamir. Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah, I think we need to take a detour. I heard there is a fight in front. Like we should stop what we do now. We should get moving.
Sure.
Okay, basically lo ini.
Mereka emang kita emang mau ke arah situ ya, by the way.
Jadi lo tau pokoknya
itu arah yang
udah 7 hari lah sama. Kalau tau ini kayak bagian shiftnya si Morton Tin dan kawan-kawan tuh lewat ke arah situ. Harus lewat arah situ. Cuma dulu disuruh puter balik tadi.
Oke. Okay. Kalau gitu, meanwhile Belamir escorting the guys. Gue coba sedikit ngintip ke arah sono, apa bener ada.
Kayak masih agak jauh gitu sih sebenarnya. Jadi kalau let's just say kalau di
Oh, masih agak jauh.
Bentar. Gua tarik ya. Oke. Kalau di
21 PP, you can see it.
I can see everything.
SJC kalau misalnya lu di sini nih. Di jalan Ship Street. Sorry. Ini. Lu tuh harus ke arah
di mana Ren?
Ship Street.
Di sini.
Lu tuh mesti ke arah mesti ke arah gua enggak bisa baca ini apa baca tulisannya Kill Ellie. Ke Kill Ellie ini. Jadi dia tuh di sekitar
okay.
Di sekitar sinilah.
Oke. Okay. If so I don't bother. Gua just stay aja. Tapi kayak kalau misalnya Belamir di depan, gua coba lebih di belakang gitu. Supaya kayak protect the rear gitu. That's all.
Oke, okay, so karena di apa namanya? Setelah kalian di tour itu there's nothing happen. Paling cuma kalian gak si Til kayak bingung, loh kenapa nih kita mesti balik? Ada apa ini, ada apa? Nak Belamir ini ada apa? Digital...
Biasa pak, ada protes.
Yeah, there is a gang fight. Like in front.
Oh, okay, gitu. Okay. Jadi kita gak bersih-bersih darah situ hari ini? Kenapa jadi begini ya
suaranya? Yeah, I guess it's better
apa-apa
for us to skip for today.
Bapak bersihin juga besok kotor lagi, Pak. Tenang aja.
Loh ya, gak bisa gitu. Gak bisa gitu lah, Mas. Ya, misalnya kalau... Ya, maksudnya kalau kamu... Ya, gak gitu lah, Mas.
By that logic, berarti si Ness never wipe.
That's the logic.
I wanna go that way, but I decided not to say that. So thank you, Belamir.
Oh my god, that's implied, right? Right. Okay, I'm stopping.
Yeah, so after that nothing happened. Okay.
Okay, that's
like always.
Okay, so hari ini selesai. Sabar,
yes, masih I got 2 days left.
Yep.
How about the tavern, Ren? Is it looking alright?
Hari ini sih tavern looking alright. You know what? Yang di tavern, roll me your perception.
Okay.
That's all. Okay.
I am in the
guy. Everyone Carson, except
work.
Work to do.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's Mystery and me and Zahir.
Yeah.
Perception.
Okay. Lu enggak ngelihat ada pekerja yang aneh-aneh sih. Kayak kan mereka kayak pada kerja bener-bener deh. Cuma paling Zahir sama Misdrin kayak pas jam makan siang gitu kan, pas pekerja lo lagi pada istirahat makannya itu udah kan meninggalkan miner kan mereka kan. Lo kayak ada satu kayak it's either kalau nggak bocah mungkin halfling atau gnome agak tinggi ya gitu lah. Kayak ngintip-ngintip gitu. Ngintip-ngintip gitu ke arah terus kilometer gua jump in kayaknya lagi ya. Oke. Lu kayak ada yang ngintip-ngintip gitu dari arah sini gitu.
Does that person notice us inside or
masih
I have a time to hide.
Belum ini sih, masih belum notice gitu sih, dia kayak ngintip-ngintip gitu.
I will tell Miss Drin and Willem to hide. Go head upstairs, I'll hide down here. I saw someone milling about.
I would show them too, right?
Miss Drin juga lihat kok.
Yeah.
Jadi kayak either bocah atau like halfling or gnomes kayak pakai
small base or small base.
Kayak pakai cloak gitu, pakai hoodie. Kayak di hoodnya dipakai gitu, kayak ngintip-ngintip.
Why you want me to hide upstairs here?
I saw someone loitering about, so.
Oh, well, I can just hide here.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe you can go walk hide up to her, to them, and
yeah.
We can
yeah,
wait here.
Okay. We'll wait here. Yeah. Kalau mau naik atas kita mesti keluar kan soalnya.
Oh iya. Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Go downstairs. Go downstairs.
Okay, what you wanna do?
No, we'll stay here. You can sneak up to them.
Yeah, I'll hide.
I'm gonna stay.
We'll stay. Yeah, we'll stay and watch.
Okay, Zahir, you can roll.
I'll hide.
You can roll stealth.
Oh shit! With disadvantage. Because if you
us too. We're not doing anything.
Zahir doang kan mau ngumpet.
Yeah.
Oh, Zahir.
Yeah, yeah. All right.
Man, I'm gone. 28.
You go to Icewind Dale.
Yeah.
Oh, nyasar ke Icewind Dale. Yeah, sure. Sure. Okay, what you wanna do? Lu kayak lu kayak keeping eyes, Miss Drin. Sama
yeah,
si
basically.
Sama keeping si eye. Willem juga lu kan di situ kan. Lu kayak udah kasih tahu.
Tapi enggak terlalu biar enggak apa sih. Keeping eye tapi enggak terlalu like obvious gitu loh, Ren, like just like normal.
Lu kayak ngeliat kayak si orang ini sih enggak si sosok ini sih dia enggak jalan kayak tetap di spotnya dia gitu kayak ngintip-ngintip. Ngintip-ngintip, liat kiri kanan. Terus
he's not one of the workers, right?
No. Not one of the workers, that for sure. Cuma terus kayak lu liat kayak akhirnya dia kayak jalan. Oh, what's happening here? Jalan ke arah tavern lu, diem-diem kayak jalan gitu kayak coba nonchalantly. Terus kayak di depan gitu kan kayak ada beberapa alat-alatnya ini kan kayak alat-alatnya guildnya gitu kan?
Ya. Yeah.
Kayak lo sempet liat ya kayak ngeliat sekitar terus dia kayak ngambil box isi paku gitu. Kayak diambil.
Oh fucking hell!
Can I jump on him?
Of course, you are hidden.
Yeah. I will just say right behind his ear, what you doing, kid?
Saya lempar pakunya itu seterusnya.
Yeah, I grab him.
Yeah, sih kecoba kabur.
Her.
Lu mengenali suara teriakan ini karena lu pernah dengar teriakan ini. Ini.
It's one of the kids.
No, this is Rusko. Waretnya lu ketemu di bawah di pas.
What? Oh sure. No.
Don't worry.
What are I trying to do here, Rusko?
Hello. I forget his voice.
We go after him too. Yeah, we go after him too.
All right. Yeah. Hello.
You know, there used to be bodies inside the walls of this tavern. I could put one back there. Tell me the truth. What are you doing?
No, I'm normal intimidation.
Yeah, yeah. Zentor, right? He's with Zen, right? Or Zentorim or Senator?
He's a Senator.
Senator, ya. Tapi ada ada grupnya lagi. Apa namanya?
Yeah, because I surprised him.
I mean, there's Will and Miss Dream too.
You know what,
like,
yeah, that actually makes sense.
Very
that
strong.
Makes sense.
Yeah. Hey, Steam.
Let me check. Is it?
The sea does not guide you.
Yeah, the sea doesn't guide me. I'm too far away. The storm doesn't guide me.
The storm does not guide you.
Doesn't matter. He's scared. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Yeah, okay.
Well,
depending
on what your answer is, I mean, we took you in. Yeah. We are going to hire you as a worker here, so you can let go of that worrisome war rat thingy. And now you trying to sabotage. The repairs of this tavern.
I was supposed to do this. I mean.
Who pays you? Who told you to do it?
The leader. The leader of the. I mean, I've told you about the gang, right?
Wait, yeah. What's the gang problem with us?
Yeah, because we took you.
We've been paid by someone to do this.
Name. I need name.
Can I check him, Ren?
Yeah, of course.
Just to be sure.
Of course.
Fifteen.
All right. You know that he is scared. He's too scared to lie.
So he's telling the truth, yeah. All
he's
right.
He's too scared to lie.
Okay.
I mean, he already knows.
Rusko, you know it's us in the manor in this tavern, yet you still do it.
I mean, you got.
Did you already get the money for this job?
No. I mean. You need to understand. I mean, she's very scary. You know, Rotina is very scary.
Okay.
Who?
What?
She's very scary. Yeah.
Who? The leader of your gang.
She's very scary. Please.
What's her name?
Scarier than us.
Well,
the three of us here.
I mean, she kind of took me in, so I.
We're planning to took you in, but you.
We're planning to cure you from your curse.
It doesn't work up here.
The druid is just crazy.
Yeah. I think his name is
Juri. Yeah, but we're planning to took you in regardless. What are you talking about?
I pull my great swords, gue taro gitu terus gue tancapin gue gini.
Oh my god, really?
Jeez. Gua suka banget mukanya Ata anjir.
Like
what exactly did they tell you to do?
Carry on.
I mean, she said that we should do something to hinder the renovation.
Why?
Because we've been paid. I don't know who.
Bye.
Okay, Rusko, did you do anything else?
No, it's my
did your gang do anything
no,
else
this
before
is,
this?
This is my first time. I mean,
inside
can
check.
Can I inside check that?
Yeah, same.
Inside check that. Yeah. Joe, you cannot lower
I cannot roll. So 13 for me, but Mister got 30. Who gives a damn?
Do I need to roll?
Sure, no. Why not?
13.
Then at this point, I should be finished working, right?
Oh my god.
Oh,
so is it the true run?
Yes, it's telling this route.
What's the
name of your leader?
Yeah, he mentioned
Ratina or something.
Ratina.
Where can we find her?
Well, usually.
Where can we insert diplomacy to her?
The hostel.
Oh, on the hostel, right?
The hostel on Spice Street.
In the hostel.
Yang pas kita kabur itu kan?
Yeah.
HQ, right?
Yes.
Okay,
Rusko, you're not going anywhere.
He's staying with us now. Look like? What does he look like? I don't know what. Is it a she? Is it a he?
Well, she looks. Okay, start describing how she looks like.
Hey. Rusko, you choose the wrong way.
Rusko, you have the choice.
We are very disappointed on you, Rusko.
I'm sorry.
Or you stay with the city guard.
No, please no.
Gue masih sambil nyender ke Greatsword gue.
Remember, we know that you're a war rat. We can just report that you're a freak of nature.
Please don't do that.
We're like kind of like forcing rehabilitation.
Hey, there are people attacking us.
Pick a side.
Does your gang
or the wrong side?
And also, does your gang planning to do another attack on us?
Sabotage attack on us?
Probably. I mean,
that's not a good answer, Rusko.
No,
Rusko, you're our informant now.
You owe us.
Okay, if
every night at 7 PM, you should come here, report everything that your gang leader, your gang are planning to do, so we can countermeasure, or else that great sword will end up in your head.
Terus gue putar-putar gitu.
And I will keep your bone inside the wall in this tavern so you can hunt this place forever.
I'll do that.
Okay,
I think we should let him go now. Just told to your gang you done your job.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
3 nails are missing.
Rusko, this is your last warning, yes? If you ever do anything to us.
You know, I got this new fancy rapier, right? Yeah, it's step better.
Yes, thank you.
It's step better.
I will come here. Tomorrow night at 7 PM. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. He's telling the truth, man. He's telling the truth.
He's too scared to lie.
Okay. All right.
7 PM sharp.
Terus dia kabur. Gak lama kemudian Carlton datang.
Hello, Carlton.
Oh, what an interesting afternoon we have, Carlton.
Yeah.
I'm a fucking dick.
Remember that?
Yeah, what about it? Like I saw that Rusko walked past.
Oh yeah. It's about him.
Apparently he's still working with his gang. I don't know, the leader of the gang. The gang leader. Yeah. Someone paid them to sabotage.
I think that's
Ratuna. Yeah,
who did you say?
Huh?
Ratina.
That name kind of caught my attention.
Oh my god, this is okay.
I'm trying to stay calm because
this is Hope Mentor all over again.
That's your mom's name, right?
Yeah, this is mom's name.
Yeah.
Okay, so
I'm planning to do horrible things to this Ratuna person because she's trying to sabotage.
We should visit her and her gang.
Yeah,
talk about this.
Diplomacy.
Yeah.
Diplomacy.
Yeah. Diplomacy. Your rapier is diplomacy.
With my passive insight, or can I roll insight? Can I detect Carlton's mood?
Oh my god, we're killing your mom.
Ininya apa namanya?
Contested?
DC-nya ini gue ya. Karisma
deception,
gue.
Deception ya. Deception versus.
Oh, iya,
deception.
Kita kontes boleh.
Oh my god, really? Well, if anyone can can beat him, right?
Damn it.
Yeah, it's only Era that can beat him. It's sama sama plus 7. Yeah.
Yeah,
god,
yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
I rolled really low.
Mm-hmm. Wait, hold on. Like, yeah, sure. Visit them, sure. But you reckon like rapier is the like best way to do it?
No. Yeah, we'll talk to him. We'll talk to them first.
Yeah, we'll talk to them.
I mean, you guys are very good at talking.
We might rely on you on the talking. We want to know who employed them.
Yeah, they're just a hired hand. We don't have
if they give us a name, we won't do anything.
Yeah, we won't do anything.
Maybe they can even be our an important ally if, you know, seems that they can get to a lot of places.
Yeah.
Sembari ngomong ini di luar gitu kan, sembari ngomong tiba-tiba ada suara musik jazz noir gitu di belakang.
Oh, okay.
Sentrance datang.
Saxophone.
Okay.
Sentrance datang dengan his billowing cloaks. Terus dia sambil
is there a wind here?
Terus dia sambil ini.
Do you feel a wind here, Zahir?
Sambil ini sambil
ngerokok. Feel a breeze?
Sambil ngerokok itu kan. Datang sambil ngerokok. Bismillah. I might have answer for your question.
Are you Batman?
Wait, I want to ask you something, Vincent. Vincent, right? I want to ask you something. Mm-hmm. Are you always like this, like wind, like following you or something? Are you using some kind of magic?
Dia ngeliatin lu cuma kayak nyengir doang. Doesn't say anything.
Are you also a cleric of Valkyr?
No. I don't follow any god. Anyway.
Okay.
Maybe anyway,
you already have any suspicions behind who is hiring the Shardstoners, and it is true that the ones behind this is Emek Fren.
Emek Fren.
You overheard us? Oh, okay. We're being too loud, I guess. Zahir.
You're talking too loud.
I feel we need to pay him a visit.
You're talking too loud, and I have high passive perception.
What if you got, by the way, Vincent?
PP, okay.
Yeah, Vincent. What if his short shiner?
Is your PP bigger than mine?
Oh my god!
Well, sorry. Well, Nash is still the biggest one. Right? Nash is still the biggest one.
Nash has the biggest PP. Sorry, Carlton.
Well, obviously, because he's a druid, they can turn into animals. So,
like, what are you implying?
If you know, you know.
God damn it.
Sure.
Okay. But yeah, Vincent. Mm-hmm. What are the Shardstoners? Like, why are they doing stuff for Emek Fren?
You can ask them to do anything as long as you have the money. They will do anything for that. And they will work everyone. The Xanatar.
Okay, so everyone. Emek Fren. Everyone's aware of Shardstoners.
I'm not going to say everyone is aware of them, but everyone who wants to hire them are aware of their service.
Are they even legal?
I don't think
they're legal. Every crime is legal in this place.
Vincent, do you know their price?
The price to sabotage your tavern?
No, not just our tavern, like general price, like...
It depends.
The rates.
It depends on what you want to do.
Do you know what kind of person this Rotina is?
Does Carlton expression change?
Yeah, go ahead. Listen closely.
Yes, and
Belamir sama Nes balik.
Yes, and family.
Belamir sama Nes balik, terus lu liat teman-teman lagi pada ngumpul-ngumpul di depan.
Wait,
Vincent Trends.
Hold on.
What are you guys doing outside?
Hello, okay, shit sweeper.
Yeah, you're talking something serious. Do you want to maybe talk inside?
No, I like the breeze that Vincent brings.
Oh no! Actually, go inside. We want to know if does the breeze follow you or.
Yeah, let's go inside. Sure.
Let's go inside. And I tell Belamir and Nash about it about Rusko.
Oh, he's here.
Yeah, he was
yeah,
here.
Being a shit. Being a shit. Fucking betrayer. Ungrateful bastard.
It
didn't work. The... Yeah.
Now he works for us.
Oh,
he works for us now.
Yeah, oh, he will report at 7 p.m. sharp every day about the plan. Cool. What's the gang name again, Vincent?
Shard Runner.
Apparently, the leader of that place named Rotuna. Oh. I don't know.
Oh,
I don't know what she is.
What are you keeping?
How's he doing? Is he still a rat? I'm gonna look at Nash.
Nash, your master failed because Rusko said he's just crazy and doesn't do anything.
No way. Actually, that makes sense. Yeah,
we met his master, Zahir, on our last job.
I know. He'll be crazy and useful, but he's just crazy.
If we want to hire Rusko, is it safe if he's still like that?
No, we're not hiring him.
No, we're not hiring him as a barkeep. We're hiring him as an informant, the inside man, the double agent.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I mean, at least Rusko's still alive. The last time my master cured someone, they never get sick again.
And who's
dead? You mean dead?
I never. I won't deny or confirm that.
Who's the gentleman in trench coat?
From the way you saw it, from the way you say it, it's like they're dead now because they're they're not sick.
Mr. Bella.
No, not like that.
Yeah, to see gentleman in the billowing trench coat, dia lihat Karu Bellamir dia bilang, ah, Mr. Bellamir, nice to meet you. I'm Vincent Trance. I've been hired by your brother to investigate the thing that's been happening in your tavern. Btw, kalau ini masuk dalam kan? Masuk dalam kan? Terus pas lo masuk dalam, kotnya masih billowing juga.
Is this called? Oh my god, he used cloak of billowing?
Take the cloak.
Yeah.
Dramatic.
So yeah. Maybe we should visit this.
Well, if he wants, I the names of the fake plumber's guild member.
Mm-hmm. You have a list of names?
So there is Kelso Fiddlewick and Dasher Snowbeetle, which is...
Oh, fucking hell.
He's been... Let's just say, his father doesn't want to have anything to do with him anymore.
Okay.
And then Nika Fiddlewick and...
the son of the... What was his name?
Fiddlewick.
The Snowbeetle... The owner of the Snowbeetle farm. Yeah. I forgot his name. Yeah. George?
Gregor.
Baton. Gregorius.
Gregorius. Gregor Snowbeetle. But yeah, Dasher is his son, but he's been...
Wait, his son with Arisa?
Renounced from the family tree.
Is this his son with Arisa?
No.
I don't think they have sons. I don't know. Does that even... I don't know.
Who are they working for again?
The fern guy.
Well, if you want to talk with these four peoples, they are in Scoop Dragons.
Oh, alright. Skewer Dragons.
Uh-huh. But if you...
Time to skewer some people.
If you want to talk to your business rival, Amek Fern, well, you can. He doesn't live far from here. Dia basically dia kasih tahu di tetap di apa namanya di
Northward. Alright.
Di Northward juga nggak tahu jauh.
I guess we should fine. Maybe
we should just find Amekforn directly.
Dia tuh ada di Tower.
Are you sure you don't want to?
Di Imar Street.
Yeah, I mean, he might just deny if we suddenly come.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's true. We need to find evidence.
We don't need
hard proof.
Ledgers or something from Retina.
Yeah, we need to at least talk to the four plumbing.
For plumbing and the leader.
The plumbers and the shop showers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is closer to us?
Oh. Amek friends.
I mean, we can.
I wouldn't recommend it.
If he probably has guards and shit.
Mm-hmm. Unless you have a hard proof.
Yeah, let's just go to the skewer.
Yeah, break. let's find hard proof and then we just go to the city watch, I guess, if we have the proof. Yeah.
And with this, my service is done. It's nice.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Working with you.
Bye, Tenchi.
Terus dia,
thank you, Mr. Prince.
Dia ngeliat karena lu karton. You still owe me drinks and discount.
Oh. Wait, it's not open yet.
You owe him drinks? We don't open yet.
Yeah, he said he get a discount.
I cast message saying like meet me outside.
Okay. Wait, why are you playing your loot again?
Yeah, you can.
But I ignore you.
Are you playing that out of nowhere?
This is like the fifth time you did this. God damn it.
Guys, don't taste Carlton. Okay, I think he's just feeling romantic, okay. You know.
Dia apa sih kayak ada.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Dia cuma. Thanks, Melanie. Cuma lu udah gak ada balasan. Sure. Sure.
All right. Okay.
Kalau keluar dia paling lagi ngerokok gitu di luar sambil nyender ke pohon gitu. Geter-geter rongga.
I'll follow stealthily.
Ren gak gitu, Ren.
Well, I mean, I can. You want a contest, Joe? Stealth and perception.
What the?
Sure, I noticed.
What the?
What is perception?
Insight.
Ini perceptionnya sih itu. Okay, I.
Yeah, boy. Oh,
I nyadar ya, but.
Well, I do not notice. Here.
I'm just gonna stay quiet and listen.
Okay. Yeah, abis every time like you play just
nonchalantly.
But yeah, I'd like to ask Vincent, where can I find the head of the leader of the shard genre?
He wants to find to talk with Rotina.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I'm not actually. I'm enjoying this so much. Well, she's a hard woman to find.
Yeah. I mean, I figured.
You know, if you want to hire me to find her, I can do that.
Wait, like, so you don't know where the headquarters is?
Headquarters, I know where it is. But Rotina, like I said, she's a hard woman to find.
Hard to find? Well, for starters, just tell me where the headquarters is.
I believe you've been there before, you and your friends.
God. Okay.
Is it the hostel in the?
Yeah, the in Dockward.
Dockward.
The upper
Spice Street.
Yeah, the hostel in Spice Street.
In the Spice Street.
Mm. Okay. If.
Yeah, but I
if
will.
If I need
yeah,
you to find.
Yeah, but I will not. I will not recommend you and your friends to just go there and start asking questions.
Mm-hmm.
It's their domain after all. And I don't know if you know what's
okay,
under the hostel.
Okay, I guess I don't know. But how much would it cost for you to find
the leader? We don't know what is under the hostel, yeah, actually.
You do.
Yeah, I know.
We were there.
Yeah, we were there, yeah.
That's where we met
Okay,
Roscoe,
you were pretending you don't know. Okay, yeah.
He's sebentar, let me check. Tiger's eye. What's your service? You know what? My fee is about gratis. 50 gold piece.
Oh shit.
Holy fuck.
50? 50?
Yeah, 50. Yeah.
Fuck it hell. No way.
That's about 50 gold
piece. Inside check.
Okay. Well,
you have seen,
I'll think about
but
it.
But you've seen the result of my work, right?
Yeah, I guess.
I always deliver my work.
All right. I'll keep that in mind, actually.
Yeah, you know where to find me.
Yeah, I know where to find you. Okay, I go back to the tavern. I'll leave. I bid farewell to Mr. Trent.
He also
I go back to the tavern.
Dia kayak bow to you gitu, and then dramatically make his exit.
Okay.
Saxophone noise in the background.
Okay.
Clap, clap, clap.
He is.
Yeah, I'm gonna speak to the others. Maybe a better way to find, like, to deal with them is to, like, we do want to deal with them, right?
Yeah. We want to deal with them.
I can write some, like some news about them, like some bad, I'm just gonna tell the public that they're doing some bad stuff and all that, so that they come out to us, sort of. I don't know if that's gonna work.
You know, maybe we can hire them.
Yeah, maybe we can hire their service.
Yeah, we can talk to them and then
If you spread news about them,
we can hire them to fuck with Amek first.
Yeah.
Well, okay. But Roscoe is coming tomorrow, is he?
Yeah, 7 p.m. sharp.
Yeah, okay. We'll hear from him first, and then
we'll see
what we can do.
So what's our move now?
I'm gonna make him tell everything. I'm gonna make him laugh.
Are you gonna offer him an offer he cannot review?
Kenapa?
Are you gonna offer him an offer he cannot review?
No. I'm gonna torture him by making him laugh.
Oh boy.
Wait, you can torture people by making them laugh?
Hideous laughter. Yeah. I forgot. Yeah. Basically, hideous laughter.
Okay. Maybe. So what's our next? What's our move done?
Now?
Go to the skewer.
How
dragons?
About the fake plumbers? Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, we should
now?
We should
fake
talk
plumbers.
To them.
We can use the fact that we know Mr. Snow Beetle, you know.
Yeah, I think that's
they're in the skewer dragon, right?
Best move right now.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, maybe we can
go
as a patron. Yeah, why not?
Yeah, we go there, like drinking, we met them, we talked to them.
Maybe they sell 4S's, I don't know.
Okay, so before you decide to do anything,
they do sell, right? They do
sell
4S's, right?
Before you
Skewer
do
Dragon.
Anything,
I think so.
Let me remind you that you still have to find some worker, and then.
Oh yeah.
Shit.
Hey, Belamir, you know a lot of people. Why don't you find some workers for us?
Is that good handwork, see?
You know, like you know a guy.
we can hijack.
Jadi.
Ade, Ren.
Yap,
Ren. Kalau karisma modifier gua nambah, berarti
nambah.
Okay. I can use one.
I can use one too. I can use one too. I have three.
I can use one for the entertainers.
For the worker, basically,
I'm
right?
I'm pretty sure they don't need to be paid. They can just get paid.
We should pay them.
No. I mean, like they can play there and get.
Entertainer, I will say itu gue masukin ke itu yang role deal. Jadi lo boleh ngerol kayak nyewa entertainer buat nambahin.
Tapi yang penting kan itu tiga kan, cooks,
jadi bukan pekerja,
bartender ya. And maid. Cooks, bartender and waiter.
Yep.
Itu aja sih.
Bartender is kita mau pakai lift kan jadinya.
If he could, we don't know if he
maybe
could.
Tapi kan kita gimmicknya kan mau cuma jam pas mau tutup aja, jam mau tutup.
Welcome.
Ada
lift. Welcome to Tavern Management Simulator.
We can use 6 hours for lift to like from lift. 6 to 12 midnight.
Lev, are you here? Lift.
Step once if yes. Oh, he is.
So he's there.
Can you attend a bar? Can you attend a bar? Can you barkeep? Can you? Are you a bartender in previous life?
Oh, he clap.
Yes.
Nice.
Liv, can you work for like what the work hour like?
He can do it 24/7.
17?
Was that 12? 12? No, not 24/7. Okay.
Maybe he can knock 12 times.
How many hour can you work at the bar, Liv?
Six.
That's like
6 hours.
That's 8.
6 hours.
Yeah.
8.
Hey, Liv, how about you make your specialty?
Yeah. We don't have anything.
Tiba-tiba
right
lu lihat, abang saya ini udah kayak dia mulai masukin minum-minum ya, minuman lu udah mulai masukin. Tiba-tiba ada botol ngayang itu.
Oh shit, this is good.
Dan itu kelihatan dia kayak pakainya kayak apa sih, doing bartender trick gitu, botol melayang.
Yeah.
Ada gelas di wajah sih.
So we would need one more, right?
Yeah, we need the afternoon shift, I guess. On the morning shift, 10 till 6 kind of thing.
Cepet woy. Udah setengah 11.
And the
cook. Can I know a guy for that?
If you want.
Tapi gue bingung aja sih, soalnya like I'm not.
Gue.
Like, I never.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Gue gak tau hiringnya gimana sih. Can we just like say that we hire them?
Ya itu dia, kayak emangnya gue bilang bisa. Bilang aja lo udah nge-hire siapa, atau lo pakai post di notice board dan segala macem.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Notice board for now.
I don't need to pass it out of the game.
Yeah. Well, what's the fun in that?
I know a guy then to hire a cook.
Okay.
Maybe someone will use more.
A dragonborn chef.
How about I use a guy to know a waiter? How about that?
I use a guy. Yeah.
Are you a guy?
Are you a guy?
Why are you wasting your thing for this?
Yeah.
I mean, Bilamir has plenty, right?
Oh, is that? Is Yira up for grabs?
Apaan?
Is Yira? Can she?
I will say karena
Yira.
My contact.
Yira. Okay. Dia kalau nawarin sih mungkin mau aja sih.
How much?
Ntar langsung bayaran, langsung gue potong di itu yang hitung-hitungan operasional per bulan berapa gitu.
Ah, fuck. Ya kita ngerugi anjir buka barnya.
Yeah, should we do this on our own? No.
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah, you know, it's an option.
Sorry, kan kita ada deals dealing itu kan? Ada dealing.
Yeah. To gain more profit.
Apaan?
Apakah hiring ini juga part of the dealing?
Beda. Jadi tadi kayak Cotton mau nge-hire performer tadi kan, performer itu aku masukin buat hire apa buat dealing aja, buat nambahin profit lu per bulan.
Okay, I see.
So Bilamir get the cook, I have an option for a waiter. We need.
So we just post it on the notice board.
Yeah, we only need one more bartender.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, we can use that.
How many waiter we need, Prem?
Two.
Satu aja cukup.
Oh, sudah cukup. Oke.
Okay. Tadi yang mau pakai.
Bar kita bakal rame banget.
Gue bingung if we need two bartenders for shift, we probably also need shift workers, right?
Dua, gue yang salah.
Dua kan?
Yeah.
We only serve food at certain hours. Lunch and dinner.
ini biar, yeah, biar, we don't, we don't,
biar, the, biar cepat aja cook, karena lu nggak ada pilihan. You know what? Please roll di three times siapa aja?
Di three?
Ya, that's the one
di three.
Iya, di three. Karena gue ada apa?
Siapa? Siapa?
No, I'll Zahir and Belamir and
Belamir, yeah.
Ah, fuck.
So, 2-2-1
that's
ya. 2-2-1.
Okay, bartender kedua, lo dapat ada a blue and green scaled kobold named Mop.
Oh, yeah!
Mops.
Name Stark?
Mops.
Shout out to Stark, our Discord member.
You know what? Name Stark.
Name who?
Name Stark.
Yeah, he's a good artist. He's a good artist too, guys.
Yeah. Yeah.
If you want to, you know, commission
yeah, you know
art
okay.
prize, you can
a blue
go
and green scaled kobold named Stark.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's drinking minuman yang minum itu probably he has a very exotic taste.
Yeah, jadi, nice.
Jadi pas diminum tuh rasanya agak gimana gitu buat it's not quite right for mammalian mouth, but probably reptilian species will love it more. So probably like dragon, like dragonborn gitu-gitu bakal suka sama minumannya si.
But he can serve normal drinks, yeah, right? I mean, that's just his specialty, yep. Right?
Yeah, that's just his specialty.
Sama kayak Alif, dia punya special drink.
Ghost drink.
Punya special drink pokoknya. Yang gue bilang itu, the leaf is a custom drink special with some form of liquor, which varies each night. Tiap malam ganti-ganti. Jadi di atas apa, di bawah apa gitu. Tiap malam ganti-ganti gitu. Kalau si Moss special drinknya itu, apa namanya, not quite good for the mammalian mouths, but probably he's will doing okay. And for the barmaid, you got the Altea, and Ultea.
Okay. You got triplets?
Oh, it's salah.
Barmaidnya tiga?
Oh, yes. Bisa. So, this is a mysterious star elf triplets that floats through the air while sitting in a perfect lotus position.
What the hell?
Yes,
okay, sure. Oh,
gimana,
that's good.
Gimana?
Okay.
Jadi mereka tuh kayak elf, tapi mereka kalau jalan tuh mereka itu floating, nggak jalan kayaknya.
Nice.
That's our gimmick, yeah. That's fit perfectly with our gimmick.
And rambutnya
rambutnya
mereka tuh perak, rambutnya perak.
Nice.
Kayak
yeah.
Lu lihat kayak di kalau kayak di sekitar kalau lu lihat di berapa angle tertentu kayak di atas kepala tuh kayak ada halonya gitu.
What?
Okay. Yep. I love it.
Terus kalau lo tanya, lo bertiga bisa jalan atau enggak? Suara gue kenapa bocor?
Si always bocor.
Oh, is it? Sorry, my bad.
Kalau lo tanya lo bisa jalan atau enggak, mereka jawab, we have not in a very long time.
Oh my god, yeah.
Oh my god.
You're hired.
Terus, can you serve drinks from that position? Tiba-tiba mereka sambil duduk ini, duduk.
Oh boy.
Pas mereka sambil duduk, terus tiba-tiba pas lu jam duduk tiba-tiba kayak ada gelas itu jalan gitu ngikutin mereka melayang.
This is a strong gimmick, guys. This is a strong gimmick.
I love this.
I don't need to take unseen serpent, guys. It's useless.
Yeah.
We got better ones.
Yeah.
Kalau lo tanya lo kenapa mau jadi waiter di sini? Mereka jawabnya mana tadi? Mereka jawab, wait, where is it? Mereka tanya kenapa lo mau jadi waiter di sini? Mereka jawabnya, we have received a divinatory visions that we are needed here. We shall work for you for a period of 12 months. It is
yang interview siapa nih?
It is written.
Is it my mother?
Happen, I guess.
Is it mother?
And or like we the high insight people?
Yeah, the inside
it's people.
Are they lying?
You got inside people?
Yeah.
No, they're not lying.
Like Mr. Zahir, the quiet ones.
They're not lying. Okay, they're not lying, but yeah.
Okay, how about the bartender?
Apaan? So that, ini kok gantangannya buat ini aja nih kali ya, buat hari berikutnya kalian wawancara-wawancara gini aja kali ya.
bartender itu kan yang the kobold, right? The kobold is bartender.
Oh, the kobold is bartender. Oh, yeah. The cook.
Or the cook juga. Yeah, nah,
last one is the cook.
Satu ya. Oh, actually
high elf, right? They are high elf.
Cooks, you got is Greek and Duper. Is Greek and Duper. Mereka
is Greek.
Yeah, mereka adalah humans.
Nah.
Aku salah.
What's their gimmick?
What's their gimmick? We need some exotic food here.
Mereka tuh, mereka bilangnya mereka cabut dari resign dari bar sebelumnya karena bar sebelumnya tiba-tiba jadi Tinker Gnome Hotspot.
Tinker what?
Tinker Gnome Hotspot. Yeah, Gnome Hipster.
If you to say back, yeah. Oh my god. If you ever seen 35 Tinker Gnomes all working on the same project while drunk? Well, I like my job a bit
what's
less explosive.
I would like,
if you know what I mean.
I would like to visit that bar. What's the name of the bar?
Oh, it's been closed because it got burns down because you know explosion.
Oh.
Okay. Is it?
They don't have any gimmicks, but they are both of them are a good cook.
Yeah. Okay.
So, Bellamere, okay. As I was saying, should we invite your noble friends and to make a secret VIP club?
I mean, I guess we can do that. Do we have like
Patreon something?
Patreon.
We have what?
Like extra room to make
Patreon, like, guys, subscribe.
VIP rooms, you know.
Well, we can make one upstairs.
Yeah, I mean, we can make one, right?
In the study room, yeah. We can use the study room as a, you know, as like Diogenes club thing.
Like a private lounge, like.
Yeah.
How amazing would that be? Yeah.
Like gentleman's club gitu loh.
Cigar bar.
The like study room. Yes.
Mm-hmm. So I'm going to.
And then we'll think about.
Looks like the thing.
Patreon, yeah, that's the name of it.
Oh, hilang.
They subscribe.
What? Copyright,
so,
man.
They subscribe and then.
Okay.
Yeah, well, they subscribe and drinks and foods are free when they're there.
Maybe we add more benefit. Like I don't know, like your business here will be like confidential. You will not, you know, that type of things.
Yeah, we give them
discount. So Hi. The price for the subscription would be high, I assume, like really
yeah,
high.
Yeah, like 700 gold per person or something.
Like per month?
Yeah. For one meeting, what are you
like,
talking
why
about?
Not?
I mean,
like,
you
why
know
not?
What,
like,
you sure. Know what, you know what, make it like a tier, like if you, you know, pay it like for longer time, you can get a discount, you know?
Just subscribe like for 3 months.
There's a family package.
For a year,
there's a family
yeah, if you can only, bring, if, yeah. Yeah. If you subscribe for a year, maybe 500 gold, right? If you subscribe for
good idea.
Rena, what the hell my player thinking?
Ya, yeah, dari ini sih, ya kan? Cooksnya dari ini doang kan? Apa namanya?
Yeah, just
ini sebelah ya.
Mereka good cooks with
emang berdua juga kan?
With interesting backstory.
Backstory, yeah.
I see.
So that we have our all of our employees now.
Betulnya si anak-anak kecilnya itu kalau lo bilang kalau mau lo bisa kayak employ mereka buat bantu-bantu juga. As long as you allow us to stay here. We can work with
there
you.
Will be the dis yeah. There will be the dishwasher guy.
Sure.
Yeah, dishwasher.
I guess so.
Service.
Yeah, kitchen hand.
It could be the dung sweeper, I don't know.
Okay.
I mean, we do have toilets, right?
Okay.
Somebody gotta clean that shit.
Just gini aja kali.
Well, they got place to stay, food.
Yeah, food, place to stay, probably drinks.
Yeah, maybe we gave them like 1 gold per month.
Yeah. I'm allowing them to drink.
Oh my.
Let's just say ini. Yeah.
Fantasy
kali,
world,
namanya,
guys.
Karena kita mulainya. Apa namanya mulainya biar cepat aja
oke okay.
Bilamir, can you like roll me another 2d10 biar gue langsung mulai aja.
Mantap.
Yeah, level up.
1, 2, 1,
dude.
2, 4, and 7.
That is 2-1.
Yang mau temenin Bella kan ngomong di hari kedua, hari ke-9 sama hari ke-10 siapa?
Nash, datang terus.
Nash terus ya.
Yeah, sure. I'll go with him.
Okay, so
basically I would, but
you have a job, Carlton. It's all right.
Yeah.
You have a job.
So, basically di hari ke-9, Bellamir, gua bawa ke sini aja kali.
Oh boy.
Pas lu lagi jalan-jalan situ. Lagi jalan-jalan di gua ke water trip lagi deh.
Ya tadi bawa kemana, Ren?
Water trip aja.
Oh.
Pas lu lagi di water, lagi di dock,
mana nih?
Lagi di dock. Tempat biasa. Nah, lagi di dock. Lu pas lu lagi kira-kira di daerah sini gitulah. Sorry, lu dia tuh ke arah sini, kelas ini. Lu kayak the three of you to roll me perception yang ikut Bellamir.
Oke.
Okay. Straight roll?
Yeah.
It's not raining, right?
Bentar. Oh, look at that. It's sunny. Oh, sono.
15.
Oke, okay. Lu sempet ngelihat
17.
William sama Bellamir lu sempet ngelihat tuh kayak di bukan ngelihat, so, lu mendengar kayak di daerah sini gitu kayak ada bunyi ram, kayak bunyi kerusuhan gitu, heboh-heboh kayak suara orang berantem, kayak orang teriak-teriak gitu dari arah sini. Do you wants to
jauh dong?
Eh, sebentar. Lu tuh di sini. Kayaknya enggak tahu jauh-jauh amat gitu lah, di sini gitu lah. Mau tuju mana dulu?
Oke.
Kayak lu mau mendekat atau mau putar balik?
Is there a reason why we want to go there? Kayak
okay. Yeah, that's the route, that's the
rutenya.
Oh.
I mean, can one of us, can I pick first?
Oke.
Okay. Oh, you want to pick first? Yeah, sure. Kalau Bellamir mau,
yeah, I'll stealthily apa?
Sono.
Try to.
You know what? You can. I'll pick for you guys.
Okay.
Ayo jauh ya di sini.
Jadi mau di.
Well, you can just, you know.
Gua berubah jadi anjing deh.
Okay.
I just worship into a dog.
Okay.
Terus gua pick. Me Bing Dogo.
Lu pas lagi ke sono, lu ngelihat ada. You've seen Yagra, right? You see Yagra sama ada dua tak gitu, gelut sama ada satu lagi gelut sama kayak ada dua. Mungkin lu lihat kayak ada sekitar sekarang dia lagi gelut sama satu tak gitu. Tapi yang kalau lihat di bawah tuh kayak ada, you not sure they're dead or not, but you see like three others bodies on the street. Entah mati atau entah cuma pengsan. Cuma lo terus siaga lagi berantem gitu.
Tatoan enggak? Tadi yang udah jatuh.
Can you roll me perception?
Sure.
Well, he got 21 perception.
19 actually.
Okay. Lu lihat
19 ya.
Di yang udah lagi
Nest kayaknya jacknya kendor.
Is it?
Ada
noise.
Ada suara lightsaber. Pas lo lagi di situ, pokoknya lo lihat si orangnya ini, si orang yang lagi rebah-rebah, yang terkapar gitu. Lo lihat kayak ada tato flying snakes-nya gitu di leher mereka gitu.
Yeah, it's Zen and Senator.
No, it's Zen versus Zen.
Terus lo juga sempat lihat kayak yang orangnya lagi gelut sama Yagra, dia kayak ngelepasin satu flying snake terbang. Terus Yaga bilang, "No, kill that snake now. Kill that snake now. We don't want any words comes to the mansion. Mansion. Ya yeah, mansion. We don't want any words comes to mansion." Terus lu lihat ke satu orang itu tiba kayak, "Okay, boss." Terus kayak mulai ngejar si flying snake-nya itu.
Wait, is it Gentarim versus Gentarim perjuangan?
Yeah, I guess.
So my assumption is wrong.
Emang lo
What's your assumption? What's your assumption?
Gua kira gara-gara gua spread using centering group. Data dari another centering group.
No. So basically that lu lihat yang satu orang tuh lagi kabur. Ngejar si Flagstack itu soalnya ya great once any words comes to someone called mention.
I guess we'll just detour then if Nest udah balik ngasih tahu.
Bakal
aja lagi. Okay. Yeah, it's none of our business.
So basically si Rusko sampai hari kempas balik besok filmnya dia bilang Strachner nggak ada. Iya mereka memutuskan buat nggak ngapa-ngapain dulu karena basically udah selesai dibayar. Jadi mereka bakal kalau bisa dibayar lagi baru
right. Ini
lagi. Baru bakal ini lagi. Tapi mereka udah dibayar sih jadi
so, where's your leader? Where's your leader, Roscoe?
She barely there.
Wrong answer.
No, inside check.
Yeah. Wrong answer.
Are you gonna use diplomacy or diplomacy?
Diplomacy or diplomacy?
Yeah, I wanna inside check to that too.
Yeah, inside check. Please inside seven. Check the shit out of.
Poor Roscoe, man.
He's too bad, guys.
Yeah, but he chose the wrong side. Like, oh my god.
Dia dipaksa.
Oh, he didn't have any choice. Roll 28.
Yeah. You know that.
Fucking hell, Mister.
As usual, he's too scared to lie.
So.
I don't
he's
know.
Too scared to lie. Fucking hell.
I don't know. She's barely there, but when she's there, it's scary. You know, she's very cruel. She's very cruel.
Oh my god.
Do you know when? Is your meeting scheduled with her or no. Like is it just random?
No, I'm just a low member, so I don't really know anything.
Bocor ya, ada bocor soalnya.
Why are you asking so much about the leader, Carlton?
Well, because it's our tavern, and you don't want our tavern to be sabotaged and all, right? Like.
It's a chick.
Obviously. Like,
Is he saying everything?
This is exciting.
Fine.
Well, you know that like I'm feeling uneasy about this, Rotina.
Contested?
Contested?
Roll a one. Yeah. Roll a okay. One.
I don't think I can beat that.
Fucking hell. Misrin knows.
Misrin knows.
I'm not gonna say anything.
There's just... something ada yang mengganjal sepertinya di pikiran teman.
Mengganjal.
Lo.
Mengganjal.
Yeah, we need to talk to or somehow deal with this. And I guess that
all right, find out.
To do it just to get to its leader.
Yeah, find out and let us know. Tell us if you're going to meet her.
Okay.
Please.
Okay. Can I go now?
Let's scram.
Okay, terus kabur. Lari cepet.
By the way, Ren, si Stutz jadi kemana ya? Si Morton Till kasih tau gak? Mereka kan katanya mau cari
kemana. Terus pas ya lagi itu si Till bilang, di bapak kemarin ke rumahnya si Stutz mah kosong, gak ada. Katanya belum balik. Dia kenapa ya kira-kira ya?
He's dead.
Saya khawatir, cuma... Terus temennya ada nyangut. Well, people sometimes goes missing. So, probably is that. Loh, kamu gak boleh ngomong gitu lah.
Kok jadi pak deh gini, Morton?
Pak deh banget deh.
Gak tau, I'm just roll with this. Kamu gak boleh ngomong gitu.
Okay, I guess. Yeah, maybe I'll...
Kamu tuh kalau temenmu hilang tuh kamu tuh mesti peduli. Gak boleh kayak gitu. Kalau kamu hilang segak ada peduli kan kamu gimana?
By the way, sorry, ini hilangnya dia just wander away atau
we don't know that because our role is badness.
Oh, oke. Okay. Kita nggak lihat waktu dia ngilang gitu ya, kayak tiba-tiba dia ngilang aja, udah gitu aja.
Eh, itu gue sama Will ya.
Itu sama Will ya. We don't know yeah. when he's gone.
We don't know he's just gone. Lagi and then we try to backtrack, but no, he's not like we can't find him.
That's creepy. Oke.
Okay. Yeah, he probably dead. He probably dead.
Yeah, yeah, udah sih Pak, mungkin dia kabur kali.
Iya yeah, mungkin kabur. I'll just let Jalester know when I report back.
Okay. Oke, okay, so basically that. You know what? Pas hari terakhir lu situ, nothing happens.
Can I when I guess like when we walk back home from the tavern, I would kind of talk quietly with Carlton in Dwarvish, saying, "Let me know if you need any help," and then that's it.
Am I around?
Yeah.
Jangan pulang.
Oh, you're not. Hey, do you know Dwarvish though?
I do.
It's in Dwarvish. Yeah, I reply in Dwarvish. Yes. Thanks, Mister.
Tapi gak ada si Belamir. Gitu kan kalian
berdua jalan pulang. Mungkin kalau
pulang bareng mungkin ada Nesh. Yeah, ada Nesh. Mana sih nggak ngerti Dwarvish kan?
No, I don't know. I don't know.
That night I'm staying in the manor.
Oh, you staying in the manor?
Oh.
Yes.
I mean we are gonna open soon, so
yeah. I mean we have rooms ready, right?
Yeah, we have rooms too.
Yeah, my last.
I guess I should move in as well, huh?
Well, there's rooms here.
Yeah. So your husband. I mean, like your husband can, like, would
help
your husband
here?
Move
here?
As well?
Help us here.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I'll talk to him.
If he's not helping, he might have to pay rent.
I'm not gonna say no to that.
Well, he makes the stout. Well, that will stout.
So. Yeah, the thing is, we have to buy it from the guild.
Yeah, that is ridiculous. We can just buy it from Misrin herself.
That's how.
Why we use middleman when we have the direct supplier
for the economy of what?
I'm still thinking to make
humans way.
What about an underground?
Yeah, we should just buy like couple barrels from the guild, and then the rest are supplied by Misrin directly, right? Just to you know, put on the books so di pembukuannya ada gitu. Oh yeah, we buy from the guild, but only like couple barrels.
Maybe half.
Tapi ini law-nya gimana sih kalau emang si pas kalau emang Misrin yang jual gitu? Misdrian atau suami.
Is there any law to like prevent them to sell directly?
Yeah, they don't have to buy the guild, right?
Apa namanya? Is there a law of that?
Yang ini.
We buy directly from Misdrian.
I think that's very strange because like the brew is produced from within the tavern. That makes no sense.
Yeah, exactly. Nah, enggak makanya kayak
basically
Misdrin
we're not the tavern like technically that. We're okay. A brewery.
Paling ini sih, paling apa namanya? Barangnya tetap langsung dari lu, cuma lu bayarnya kalau bisa langsung ke situ itu sih, tapi ya it's very complicated.
Yeah.
You know, right? Don't make it more Misdrin... don't make it more complicated for me. Fuck you all.
Produce it directly, right?
Fuck you all.
As if it's not the brewery is not in the guild. They just okay, we produce it, we send it to the brewer at the guild. The guild can distribute it, right?
Kayaknya license aja sih, ya enggak.
Yeah, can we? So just a question. So we don't have to like buy it like physically from the guild. We can just pay the money, right? That's okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. At least we're cutting down the kind of you know the distribution.
The middleman.
Gak ada yang cost. Gak langsung gak ada yang nganterin ke lu gitu loh jadinya. Langsung ambil aja. Cuma itu bayar license lah.
Yeah, because that would be ridiculous.
Bayar izin menjual alkohol gitu miras.
Yeah, yeah. Gitu loh.
Something like that.
Just don't make it more difficult for me. I swear there is a plot to this game.
I believe you.
I swear. Somewhere in this internal drama.
By the way, is my mission done, right?
By the way, hari berikutnya Liar's Night nggak jadi apa-apa. Terus akhirnya si Pak Detil pas selesai salam elu jabat tangan. Terima kasih ya nak.
Terima banget namanya.
Terima kasih.
Pak Detil.
Terima kasih. Terima kasih Nak Belamir sudah jagain saya dan teman-teman selama 10 hari. Semoga bisnisnya tetap pekerjaan Nak Belamir.
Alama, Adek.
Berhasil terus. Kota Waterdeep.
Yes, yes, thank you. Kota Waterdeep. Thank you. Thank you.
Kota Waterdeep butuh orang kayak Nak Belamir. Kalau sudah sukses jangan jadi sombong ya. Ingat orang-orang kecil kayak saya.
What the hell? Kesel. Kesel.
Pak De, nanti kita ngopi bareng lagi ya Pak De.
Nanti kita tongkrong aja di angkringan yang kemarin ya, Nak Nes.
Angkringan. Woi lama. Angkringan.
Makan nasi kucing.
Thank you. Thank you Mr. Thank you Mr. Till. I'll make sure I'll let everything like I'll report everything back to Mr. Silverman.
Iya, terima kasih.
Thank you for your hard work for the city.
We really remember. Kalau Mr. Tillman not like so different. It's so different.
I love him like this. Kalau ketemu lagi kita ngopi lagi di angkringan yang kemarin sambil makan pisang goreng.
Oke.
Pisang goreng
sama wedang jahe.
Dari sebenarnya itu
sama wedang jahe sama ronde sambil nunggu hujan kelar. Oh, Jess, mantep lah.
Actually ini
wait, are you makan really
Mr. Wilson?
This mau nanya karena kita ngobrol-ngobrol nih 10 hari sama Pak Detil nih. Ini cuma karena kita kan punya bar nih. Jadi udah ada masalah uang gini kan deket banget nih ya. Cuma penasaran aja kayak Pak Detil gini per bulannya digaji berapa sih kira-kira?
Kayak gaji. Wait. Nash, why are you asking him? Are you, do you want to expand your business?
No. I mean like kayak ini lebih kayak lore wise kan kita lagi sabar gitu.
This is for your game, right?
This is for your game.
No way.
This is for your game.
Gue salah.
Setahu gue pasukan Orange sih udah WMR ya.
Iya, basically pas lo denger bayarnya berapa lo bilang, "Oh, standar sih ya." Standar, tapi lo kayak sedih juga kerjanya berat begini bayarnya cuma segitu. Aduh, kasihan. Cuma ya
I swear to God, if you didn't put this on your game, I swear to God.
Pak Detail will return. Terus deh.
Pak Detail will
return. On other game. Yay. Anyway, that's what happened. Belamir, lu lapor ke Jalaster. Lu ketemu Jalaster di Yawning Portal. Bisa ketemu dia di Yawning Portal. Terus basically pas lo lihat ketemu Yawning Portal kan basically kalau ketemu sama dia kan di rumah lo kan dia kayak dadan apa sih bajunya rapi gitu kan. Bajunya rapi terus enggak he's sober. Tapi kalau ketemu di Yawning Portal lo ketemu dia he's drunk. Bener yang kali ini bener-bener mabok. Terus dia bilang,
"Oh, bukan yang pura-pura ya."
Bukan yang bener-bener mabok. Di tengah hari udah mabok.
Oh my god, what a nobles.
Okay, and then
lo laporan. No, yeah, good job. I'll tell the open lord about this. Wait,
Mister.
I manage. Sambil suka ketawa-ketawa gitu. Oh, wait, before you go. Wait, I need to give you something. Wait. Sebentar, gue juga nyari. What should I give to you?
Wait. Do we have pamphlet yet? Atau ada tulis selebaran gak sih? Bikin selebaran?
Yeah, I mean... Stickerton. Why not?
Yeah,
why
I'm
not,
gonna...
About our tavern.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it to Jalester. Like I'm gonna tell him like, "Oh yeah, if you want, like you can, you know, come and drink it at our tavern, you know."
Are the others with you, Belamir, when you're reporting?
And I think no. I'm gonna tell,
I want to plug the patron stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna plug that too, don't worry.
Terus saya bilang itu.
We're gonna open in a couple of days and then, you know, if you want, we have special package, you know, for the nobles.
Well, I'm not noble, so I cannot pay it, I guess. Sambil mabok.
I mean, I'll give you a discount as someone like because we are acquainted, you know.
Okay.
Another discount.
Okay, anyway, sambil mabok kayak mabok itu ngambil.
Piling up those discount.
Ambil ini kayak ada satu cincin. Ada pas lu kayak ada cincin, ada insignia-nya Lord Alliance. Okay. This is the ring. Okay. Blah blah blah.
Okay.
And then
Bellamy is gonna look at his fingers and then decide which ring he have to replace.
Okay. Oh fucking hell!
Banyak. Probably if you doing something questionable, you shouldn't wear the ring. But if you have troubles with the city watch, just show them this ring, and then they will just, oh right, yeah, Lord Alliance business.
Oh.
Bye.
Oh, don't worry, Mr. Hilferman. I wouldn't do anything questionable.
Sure. Okay.
Said someone who mess around with senator and senator.
Sure.
Well, that's not questionable.
Sure. So
I have a good reason for that.
So anyway, if you wear the rings, it signifies that you are in official business for the Lord Alliance. So
okay.
Please use it wisely.
Yes, I understand.
Okay. Terus dia kayak my glass is empty.
I'll call the butler.
Oh, thank you.
Can we have a refill?
Thank you.
Why are you doing?
Thank you. You know what? Sit here. Drink with me.
I think I will have. I'm very sorry, but I will have to refuse the offer because I got some business to do. You know, we are quite busy at the moment.
Terus kaya kayak mukanya kayak
for the opening.
Mungkin kayak mukanya kayak disappointed gitu. Ah, okay. Okay, sure.
Come to our tavern. I will drink with you if you come to our tavern.
Okay. Anyway, nice job. Bye.
Yes, thank you. Also, there is one guy missing.
Stutrike.
Yes, I don't know like his whereabouts. We tried finding him.
I've told the city watch in the docks, so it's their business now.
Okay then, I hope there is nothing bad happen to him.
Yeah. Terus dia mau minum. Minum lagi. Gluk.
I'll get going then.
Okay.
Good day, Mr. Silverman.
Yeah, good day to you too. So that's it. Akhirnya level 4, yay!
Finally!
We're level 5 now. Finally.
Yeah, we're level 5 now.
What do you mean?
So, one level behind for some reason.
So basically you are renowned with Lord Alliance 1. Ya itu dia kalau lo basically okay. Kalau lo ketemu City Watch official, like ketemu City Watch, lo bisa tunjukin cincin Lord Alliance lo bakal signify lo apa namanya utusan resminya Lord Alliance, dan mereka bakal bantuin lo.
Basically a ring to be shitty.
Ya cuma kalau lo kenapa-napa juga bakal dilaporin juga. karena lo bawa nama Open Lord soalnya. Ingat itu baik-baik. So basically ya kayak jalaser kayak
itu Pak Adet ya, Bu.
Adet.
Abuse it.
Lo kayak jalaser kayak kontak lo, tapi you're representing the Open Lord kalau di Waterdeep sama bawa pakai cincinnya ini. Will be useful maybe. So that's it. Let's skip to Liar's Night. Things happen.
What? Why? We should do Liar's Night.
Festival. I mean festival happens. Yeah, 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 yeah.
New mask. I rob people.
Your mask is
we drink.
Is the bar open yet? No ya, yeah. Layar snack ya. Yeah.
No.
Buka. Jadi basically itu layar snack itu adalah festival perayaan something.
Halloween.
Gua lupa. It's basically Halloween-nya di Firewood. People do tricks. I forget what it is.
What the hell, Ken?
Curi permen kan?
Banyak, Pak. Yang
yeah, info, that's one of them.
Info di pala saya banyak, okay. Pak. Maafkan, sudah malam. Sudah malam, masih ada satu one things that we need to do. So basically gue bucain cepat aja buat biar pada inget. Jadi Liar's Night is adalah hari raya, hari libur, hari raya untuk tribut kepada Lyra and Mas. Like I said, basically it's a Halloween but forgotten realm styles.
Yeah.
People place candles in a hollowed out gourds or pumpkin. Di carve, yeah, basically jack o' lantern gitu-gitulah. So people pull tricks and pranks, dan people pickpockets each other, but people kayak permen kantongnya diisi permen buat disaling dicopet-copet. And by costume, there is no deals made on Liar's Night because Liar's Night. But that's it. Ada public performance dan segala macam. Jadi kalau malam itu lu kayak pergi ke beberapa tempat-tempat yang gede-gede gitu, kayak di kayak kalau pergi ke dock tuh ada parade, apa namanya itu, kayak ada parade festival, kayak ada pak, kayak like a parade, I forget the name. What is the name of the thing? It's apa nama paradenya? sebentar. So many things happen. Ada parade dari Sea Maidens Fair. So dia ada like there's a parade di daerah dock sini. Thing. Jadi ada parade gede-gedean gitu di situ buat melihat apa namanya? Kehebohan festival Liar's Night. Sebentar, kayaknya ada hangoutnya deh, si Maiden Fair. No, there's not. Ntar gue kasih di Discord aja ya. Oh, but that's it. Boom, keesokan paginya bar buka. Yay.
What? That's it.
What do you? How do you want to open the bar?
Do this?
What
did you do? I invite people from House of Heroes.
I invite Jarlaxle.
Well,
guess I'm gonna invite people from the guild.
Zain, I go to the dock. I tell Yara and stuff. And then find a bunch of drows.
Oh shit, I invite people from House of Heroes.
No, I just invite Jarlaxle. I go to the place where I meet him.
He's not
it
there.
Is like,
yeah, kalau gak ketemu dia, I'll tell
that gun guy. Pas lu ke warehouse itu lagi, warehouse
yeah,
kosong. Gak ada apa-apa, lu kayak...
Oh, fucking.
He's
not there.
Zira,
kalau
Yera ada di perempatan itu.
I'll tell Yera.
I'll
tell Yera.
Yera, I consult with Yera.
It's not a draw, right?
She's a tiefling.
No, she's not. She's a tiefling.
Okay.
Dia cuma not a job.
I invite Yera and I'll tell her to tell him that I'm opening a bar. Maybe he can wear a fancy hat to the occasion.
Yeah, not going to. I won't promise anything, but sure.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Okay.
Sure.
Datang ke Polcon House bisa nggak?
Boleh.
Terus lihat ada siapa. Terus datang aja.
Suara.
Minum-minum gitu.
Lo ngajak datang minum-minum. Okay.
Oh my god.
basically situ lo
invite aja ke opening bar.
Basically di situ paling lo bisa ketemu sama groundskeepernya, Mylanor Felbrands.
Oke.
Lo bisa ketemu sama dia, which is
ada other druid sana or any other guild member di sana?
Sekarang sih kayak nggak ada, jadi cuma biasanya cuma dia doang. Terus pas dia bilang apa namanya, pas dia bilang let's go to your to the tavern dan segala macam, terus dia bilang oh right, yeah, I've heard about the tavern, the Troskull, in the Troskull Alley. Sebentar, where is it? You know, one of our member lives near your tavern. I don't know if you have.
Oh, the one selling potion?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yes, that's true.
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's near there.
Where is it?
Come join us.
What's her name?
We got great dream.
What's her?
What? Fala.
Yeah.
Fala Levalir.
Yeah.
What's it?
Yang di
Falafel?
Falafel okay. Di Corellon Scrum.
Falafel.
Jangan makanan lagi dong, Bapak. Kita lapar ini.
Lapar, Pak. Ya.
Falafel.
Fala, she's a member of an Emerald Enclave and she has told me about it, and also my brother. I don't know if you have met him or not, but I think you have met him. You know, the owner of the Ben Nail. Tally.
He's
my brother.
That's your brother?
Iya tuh. Yang bikin itu ya, porcelain masknya saya.
Yeah, come join us with your brother. Okay. We're inviting the neighbors too.
Sure.
Bring your animals too. Oh,
don't forget to plug the thingy. The patron thingy.
Oh,
plug
God.
It.
Why are you guys like this? Why are you guys like this? Okay, that's it. Yang lain mau, ya sekalian yang lain mau invite siapa deh sekalian?
Oh, yeah, I invite all of heroes.
Wait,
can I
invite Brewer?
Mm.
Oh yeah.
Brewer, yeah, I'd like to invite Mr. Okay. if I can talk to siapa tuh, Heaven Tree? Emalia ya?
Remalia.
Remalia Heaven Tree. Kan dia neighbor kan ya. Apa enggak jauh. If we can just invite her and ask her to tell the others about it.
Yeah, dia bilang okay, dia bilang, I'll make sure to check when your tavern is open, and probably I will tell my other friends as well.
Yeah, all right. Maybe even Merc if he can be bothered to come.
Yeah, I was thinking about Rainer, but sure.
Yeah. Oh,
but Rainer?
Yeah, him too. Yeah, sure.
Rainer for Ember.
Yeah,
him too.
He's
sure.
A noble. Don't forget to pluck it.
Yeah, you plug the Patreon. See,
I think we can. I think we can. I think we can plug it. Yeah. We can plug it when they're actually in the.
Yeah, all right. Okay.
Okay. So Belamin mau interview siapa, kakaknya siapa? Kakak lu pasti datang.
Ya pasti dua-duanya.
Pasti datang.
Sama Jalasan Silverman.
Hey, invite Devil Star Song. Hey, Miss Drin, invite her.
No, I don't like him.
No.
Can I send an invitation to the Open Lord?
Oh boy.
Ooh, that's huge, bro. Nice.
Just sending it, nice. You know, if he have time.
Yep.
She, right?
Yeah, she.
But
she,
I
yeah, she.
Invite her, guys.
So, yeah, I mean, you send it, but you don't know if she will accept it or not. But at least you try.
Specify, yeah, if. Just if yeah. She's like half the time.
Okay, so the moment pas lu buka barnya, orang-orang datang, banyak yang datang karena lu punya banyak kenalan kan, kayak Mistrin, teman-teman lu dari guild, para bruiser pada datang semua. Gak semuanya sih, yang dekat sama lu. Yang rata-rata dekat sama lu sama suami lu datang. Terus tetangga-tetangga lu pada datang semua. Tetangga-tetangga lu, jadi kayak dari Steam and Steel, si pasangan Genasi, the Genasi husband dos, mereka udah dateng.
Nice.
Terus si
Vincent.
Oh, si itu mereka dateng. Terus si siapa namanya, Tally sama Melanor, mereka juga dateng. sama ditemani sama Fala, si Fala juga datang. Terus tadi siapa aja yang diundang? Remalia.
Relaxo.
Remalia.
Itu Ren.
Sih.
Si siapa?
Fajra. Sorry, wrong.
Yeah, Fajra.
I think.
Bentar.
No, that's wrong. Wrong name.
No, Safra. not her.
Safra. Sama beberapa orang.
Sama si itu. Yang Mong,
Lam
yang tua.
Lam enggak datang.
What's his name again?
Lam enggak datang, tapi Safra datang sama kayak.
Oh my god.
So, kayak dia datang. Ya, dia datang itu sama kayak beberapa. Hey, he's a hermit. Dia datang kayak apa ya?
Why would he go to a social gathering?
And Lara. Can I invite her too?
Okay, so basically
mereka Lara roundabout.
Lara lagi sakit.
What?
Pokoknya banyak yang datang. Pokoknya yang lu datang.
You know.
Si kakak lu datang, Belamir, dua-duanya. Terus lu juga si kayak si
Silverman
dan
Jelaster.
Si Jelaster datang, cuma apa namanya? Lu ke masjid itu dia kayak dia di kayak di round up sama kakak lu yang cewek. You can see that she's trying to flirt with him and he is very uncomfortable with it. Very uncomfortable. Terus Zahir.
That's his problem, not mine.
Yeah.
No draws makes any appearance.
Okay, yeah. But
that's it. You don't know if you don't know.
Fancy man with a hat.
Oh, sad.
No, Jarl Axel,
You don't know.
No, siapa tuh? Yang itunya dia, samarannya dia yang jadi tukang kopi.
Yeah, a man with a fancy hat.
Nevercut enggak? Tuh lihat Nevercut.
Never yeah, alright. No nimble right tuh. Okay. Dup.
So opening naik berjalan dengan sukses. Jadi orang-orang pada amazed sama match lu yang
ada Emek Fern enggak?
Oh. Emek Fern, you don't know how he looks like. But
wait, we don't ask Vincent how he's look like oh, his description.
Oh yeah, if you ask it, he will tell you how he looks like. So basically, he is male, human male. He's a human male. Just imagine, lo bayangin aja, bapak paruh baya, rambut sudah mulai menipis, mulai receding hairline.
Oh my god.
Enak dilihat.
Pade juga.
Pade juga.
Pade jahat
kan. Itu si Nes nge-freeze ya? Videonya apa delay? Oh iya nge-lag.
Iya patah-patah.
Terus siapa lagi yang
delay kayak nge-lag.
Pas lagi kayak lagi tengah-tengah lagi ini, lagi heboh-heboh gitu tiba-tiba Carlton ada yang muncul gitu di samping lu. Si Vincent Tres muncul.
Agak.
Oh shit.
Oh, okay. I'm here.
For fucking scammy, dude.
I'm here for the drink.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, French. Oh, Vincent. Do you see Emek here?
He's not here.
All right. Go get your drink, man.
Take the cobalt specialty.
I thought it's the other way around, you know. I come here for the drinks and then the mate brings the drinks to me. It's not... Or is it the... self-serving type of bar.
Well, yeah, that's how.
So, I mean, go to the bar and like sit there. Trade secret. You know?
I'm just joking with you.
Trade secret.
I'm just joking.
Just say what you want. I recommend the specialty.
Okay.
Yeah.
The cobalt specialty.
No, take the two ads. Stark's
ini
specialty.
Ini malam kan opening. Do we have both bartenders ready?
Like, yeah, I'll see. Yeah, night? for the opening, right?
Mix the drink.
Yeah, just for the opening, yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, for the
drink. Ghostly Cobalt.
Lu kayak minum terus when he tried the cobalt one. I like it. Terus diminum lagi. He likes it.
Yeah, it's good, right? It's good.
He likes it. You know. Okay, so anyway dia melakukan lagi pas opening.
6 SS already launched now or we launch it like later? Or are we serving 4 SS?
I think let's launch it later.
Okay.
Okay, so that's it.
Got them hooked first.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see.
Oh, that's the benefit of, you know, with the patron
thing. So the upper lord is not coming, right?
Merc is not there?
Merc
Kayak tadi gue nggak
dampet ya. Paling kalau udah kayak malam-malam banget tuh lu kayak dampet gitu kayak sama datang sama Renner. Kata mama masih datang sama Renner.
Oke.
Nice.
Terus kayak sih.
Duncan datang nggak?
Kagak.
Anjir saingannya diundang.
Kagak. Cuma datang sama Renner terus kayak Bert kayak heboh gitu datang kayak oh new tavern. Oh, that's good. Terus itu Renner bilang, "Iya, oh yeah, this is my friend's tavern." Terus dia kayak, "Hey guys." Si Renner. Dada. Terus si Mert pura-pura enggak kenal sama Carlton sama Miss Drin.
Yep. Like so well.
Try our specialty, Mert. We have a great bartenders here.
Oh,
try okay. Both of them please.
Apakah somehow ada follow di
crowd? Oh my god. That's oh yeah. True.
Fuck him. He's he cannot afford it.
That's true. Dia datang Mertener sama si follow juga ikutan datang. Terus follow kayak seneng gitu. Wah, keren gitu. Wah,
Is that the ghost?
Gelasnya terbang kan melayang, terus kayak tiba-tiba kayak ada gelasnya melayang nggak sengaja tumpah ke dia, terus
terus good live I clap once.
Okay,
right.
So that's it. Ada yang mau dilakukan lagi di opening night? If not, I'm going to like jump ahead.
That's it from
I think that's it.
That's it, I guess.
Ah, oh, too bad none ever caught no Jarlaxx.
Yeah.
But they maybe know. Sadness. They maybe know people from Hall of Heroes coming, Joe. They maybe know.
They may be already inside, but I just don't know.
Yeah, they may be. Yeah, so maybe inside too.
Okay, so let's just say, gue skip langsung ya ke tanggal 20 Oktar.
Oh boy.
Siapa namanya?
You're trying to finish it next session or something?
Bentar aja, gue pusing, gue push sampai. Bullet proofnya, bullet pointsnya habis. Boleh nggak?
Iya.
Gue cepet-cepet aja paling.
So, yang di itu
bisa nggak?
Apaan?
I'm okay.
Sorry ya, Miss. Sorry, Ryan.
Party yang diundang kakaknya.
Ya, ini dia.
Kakaknya Belamir. Oh, ini gua ini.
Langsung ke situ. Jadi basically tanggal 20 Oktar. Belamir, you are invited to attend like a party. Held by
okay.
Lo diundang datang ke partinya keluarga Casalanter. Casalanter adalah satu keluarga tua yang cukup berpengaruh di Waterdeep. Di Waterdeep. In fact, kalian yang lain sebenarnya gue coba handle aja kayak Carlton, lo disuruh sama Jameson. There will be a party by the Castle Hunter this week. If you can get any scoop from that party, you will get a rise, Carlton. You did a good job with the Blue Alley articles. I'm sure you can do this. Do this for me, and you will get a rise.
Cool.
Okay, tunggu Carlton.
Yeah, okay. I'll be glad. I'm glad to go.
Okay. Miss Drin, lo ada apa namanya? Lo paling dikasih ada job nganterin wine ke situ sih, ke Casalanter Villa. And si siapa namanya? Zahir lo malam-malam lagi tidur.
Iya. Yeah.
Jendela lo diketok dari luar.
It's them.
Pas dong ngintip ada si Felrek. Yo.
What's up?
What's up? Hey. I don't know. Well, nice tavern you have here. Sorry we can't
well, I invited you guys, yeah, but I guess it's too crowded. Yeah.
Nunjukin badannya dia. Yeah. You understand?
Yeah.
By the way, the boss says good tavern. He really likes it.
What?
Sure.
Oh, he's there, Joe.
He was there.
He was there.
Yeah.
He would not miss it. He would not miss it.
But anyway. Hey.
I mean, this guy himself is a thing, no?
But anyway.
Yeah. Hey. He will not miss that.
Hey, you're still investigating the, you know, the...
Of course.
Enigma. Vault, whatever.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
You know what? We probably discover one of the key players in the game.
Game of-
you know, the games to find where the fuck is Never Ember's vault is. So there will be a party in the Castle Hunter's house. Go there.
Yeah. So,
find something.
Okay. So I've heard.
Go there. Find something.
Okay. Find something.
Okay. I mean, I'm a drow. We are drow. We're not. We cannot be there. Sure, you understand.
Yeah.
Okay. Good luck.
Of course.
Good luck. Cabut.
I knock on Belamir's door.
Malam-malam, Pak. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I am coming with you to the party. Don't ask. I go back upstairs.
Oh my! Win-win.
I guess. Well, I guess. Sure.
Yeah. I'll be your bodyguard.
I'll take Will too then.
Yeah. Sure.
I want Will to watch Zahir. You know.
Oh.
I'll ask. Can you come with me and. You know, Zahir suddenly wants to join, to come with me to the party.
To go to your fantasy party? Yeah, sure.
Yes, maybe.
Do I need
maybe two of you can,
like, good clothes or something?
And I shout from upstairs. Hey,
I'll prepare a good uniform.
Where?
I'll give you a guard uniform.
What? Guard uniform?
Yes.
The give me something, a black robe or something, so I'll blend in well. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, Zahir, come here if you want to talk.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna whisper to Will. I need you to watch Zahir. I think he is up to something.
Okay, so you.
I mean, it's quite obvious, Belamir. Like, he suddenly barged in, talking to you, asking to go with the party.
Okay.
Yes.
But yeah, we know Zahir for sometimes, but I'll keep an eye on him.
Okay.
Yes, I just don't want him to get into trouble. You know, there will be influential people over there.
All right, I'll make sure I'll keep Zahir out of troubles.
I also don't want him to. You know, if he do something stupid, it will affect my family name too.
I believe Zahir loyalty is with us.
Yeah.
I'll make sure of it.
Okay. Exactly. You know what? I don't really know why Ness is. We will go there.
To attend the plans.
yeah, to attend the plan, gardener.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Hey, maybe, just maybe. Can I ask my boss, Mr. Jameson, if I can bring a plus one?
Sure. If you need one.
Plus one, yeah, Nash.
If you need one.
Plus one.
If you need one, just find me a good scoop.
Okay, sure.
Suddenly di partinya ada stray dog gitu.
Oh enggak, ada kuda. Gue naikin pony.
Anjir, what?
Anjir, kagak bisa masuk dong.
You're right.
No, and then, I mean like, and then that's Nash. Alright, like, yeah, yeah, no, like, I'm...
But can Nash go inside the party?
Oh, he can turn into a human, right?
He'll wait outside. He'll wait at the station.
I mean, he can.
I will wait for the scoop in the stable.
Oh no! Okay. Don't!
Oh yeah!
Don't!
He will get some scoop in the stable. You know?
Yeah, but for the love of God, don't leave him at the stable.
From other horses, you know.
I invite him just because, like,
Gak gini juga. So basically the apa namanya? Party's about in here. In here. Okay. Oh, ada suara apa tuh? So basically in the party, di partinya di Casalanter Villa. So, jadi di party ini lo kayak notice ini banyak banget orang-orang penting. Orang-orang penting. Kayak first there's the Casalanter. Lo enggak belum ketemu sama Casalanter, pas lo masuk lo lihat kayak ada banyak nobles di situ. Belamir lo kayak lihat ini ada beberapa nobles-nobles penting di Waterdeep. Terus lo juga ngeliat ada cek. Pas lo di situ, lo ngeliat pas berbarengan tiba-tiba kayak ada ada ini, ada apa namanya, kayak pertunjukan akrobatik gitu, and sponsored by the Sea Fair, Maiden Fair, the Sea Maiden Fair, yang lo tau, kalau lo tau,
yang perit kemarin ya,
dia di docks, biasanya di docks. Di docks, terus lihat kayak ada beberapa Nimble Rike datang, and then you see that the famous Captain Zord himself is performing there with his troop of acrobats. Captain Zord, terus aja ya, Captain Zord from the
Z-O-R-D.
Zord from the Sea Maiden
Mega Zord
Fair. Itu pas datang tuh dia kayak bikin akrobat yang macam-macam, terus yang kayak keluar api gitu dan segala macam, is very very festive. Terus di situ lu lihat ada Renner Never Remember, lu lihat juga ada Mert, Renner sama Mert berdua, and apa namanya, di situ juga paling yang lu kenal lagi, lu lihat si Mert sama Renner sama Remalia Heaventry lagi di situ lagi ngobrol-ngobrol. Ngobrol bertiga. Terus kayak in the corner of the rooms you see Jalaster Silverman lagi lurking sambil minum. Lagi lurking. Terus and then you also see Leral Silverhand is talking with a woman.
The Open Lord herself.
You can see then, terus kayak ada ting, terus kayak ada host datang kan, and then you see these people. I don't know if it's
Renner sama siapa?
It's working. You see these two people kayak as the host of the party.
The Casalanter ya.
Casalanter, you know, terus kayak kenalin kayak orang pada besok, itu the Casalanter muncul. They are Victoro Casalanter and dan istrinya Victor. Amalia Casalanter. Amalia is right. Ntar ya. Gue terus aja ya, Victoro and Amalia.
Amalia
Casalanter.
Sama tadi yang bareng sama Mirta Mariner siapa?
Namanya. Ada Remalia Heaventry.
Oh, Remalia Heaventry.
Remalia Heaventry, terus The Open Lord. No wait.
Yeah.
It's a different.
The Open Lord with the
Open Lord.
With him, right?
I think so.
So Leral sekarang lagi ngobrol sama satu orang gitu, pakai like a black cloak sambil bawa staff. Dan I think kalau lo sebagai orang yang lama tinggal di Waterdeep, you know that this is Fajra Safar. The current black staff.
Who is that?
Fajra Safar, the current
black staff. Oh, yeah. Fucking hell!
Her husband, right?
Sebentar.
Her husband, right?
Apa? No.
Fajra bukan suaminya. Black staff bukan suaminya ini ya. Nope. Bukan suaminya Jalaster. Leral.
Nope. She's a girl.
Yang dulu.
Then. That's a good stuff then that you should
okay.
I don't know why there is no Casalanter pictures in the character handouts. Okay.
Oh, I see.
That's a beautiful stuff right there.
Terus dia kayak si Casalanter kayak welcome everyone's. Yeah, welcome to our humble abode. Terus si Victoro ngomong, and then we are here to celebrate the sebentar. I swear I prepare something. Bentar, okay. We are here to celebrate the year's bounty. We are here to celebrate the last shift. It's where we exchange gifts with our neighbors and together with peoples that are close to our family. So enjoy the feast, enjoy the party. And may the winter will be easy for us. Sini balik. Okay. If you want to try to mingle or do you want to like search for gossip, just tell me. Kalau mau kayak cari-cari gosip, let's roll your perception, everyone.
I'll keep watch on Zahir.
Okay. Perception?
Okay, what is
perception?
Perception.
Ren, do I roll too if I want to keep watch on Zahir?
Yeah, just roll.
What do I roll for that?
Lo mau keep watch on Zahir?
If I want to.
You don't need to roll anything for now. Lo kayak.
If I want to greet the open lord, what do I need to roll?
Go to her. Try to.
Wisdom saving throw.
Excuse me. So basically, I think. Oh, Carton only level 6. Lu kayak mendengar-mendengar apa sih, coba mendengar gosip-gosip di samping. Basically Miss sama Nash sih, ya, Miss sama Nash. Lu this one. Is it this one? Not this one.
Aduh.
So many gossips, ay.
So many gossips.
Gua bentar, BRB.
Iya. Lu kayak denger lu kayak suara gua bocor. Oke, enggak ada bocor lagi.
Bon.
Ada beberapa gosip-gosip kayak receh-receh gitu, kayak ya ini selingkuh sama ini. Iya, begini gitu. Ada gosip-gosip gitu ngomongin pembantu dan segala macem. Cuma mungkin kalau lu lu sempat denger si siapa cedeng itu, si lo Belamir, lo nggak ngerol perception apa udah
nggak?
Lo pas lagi, tapi lo kayak sempat denger ada the open lord Lerau sama what's her name, sama the black staff
Fajra.
Yeah. Lo kayak sempet lebih tepatnya sih lo keliat mereka ngobrol-ngobrolnya intens banget sama si Mistrin yang role-nya, sorry, Nash. You know that they're talking about, yeah. You hear words like emblazement, like talking about Lord Dagul's emblazements, and then
embezzlement.
Sama,
oh, okay.
Lo kayak denger mereka kayak sebut-sebut kayak ya, kayak Fajar bilang, ya, I'm pretty sure that someone in these rooms are interested to find that money as well. Terus si kayak si
itu Fajar ya ngomong,
and then Leral cuma bilang, keep looking. I don't know who they are, but probably the Gralhuns. They are trying to be, yeah, they're being active recently, Gralhuns. And I have a bad feeling that probably the Castellander is involved as well. Terus kayak si Fajra kayak kangguk-kangguk doang. Terus Zahir, lu ngeliat si Renar tiba-tiba lagi ngobrol. Ngobrol lagi di tempat agak nyempil-nyempil gitu. Kayak tempatnya agak nyempil, dia lagi ngobrol sama seseorang. Fuck. Kayak who are you again? Dia kayak lagi ngobrol sama seseorang yang lu belum pernah ketemu sama sekali. Tapi lu tahu, lu lihat dia lagi ngobrol sama kayak kayak male gnome gitu. Male gnome kayak nyempil gitu. ngobrol intens.
Can I listen in?
Kalau lo listen in.
Can I listen to their conversation?
Kayak listen in, lo kayak denger si Rena bilang, "Wait, Dahlak, are you still? Why are you here? Why you're here? You just disappear." And the gnome just say, I need to lay low. I need to lay low. Hey, just stay. I'm safe, but I need to do something for your father here, okay? But you don't need to know. You don't need to know, but I will tell you in due times. Terus si Rainer bilang, are you sure? Is it legal what you're doing? Rainer, you don't need to know. Just trust me on this. Or just trust your father. Si Rainer kayak muka kayak, Okay, I don't want to know what you're doing here for my father. But just be careful, the open lord is here. So si Dahlakar cuma kayak not his head, terus mereka pisah jalan.
I'll follow Dahlakar.
Okay.
I follow Zahir. I follow Zahir. I was asked to, you know, keep an eye on Zahir.
Do I notice that Will been following me, looking at me, staring at me? Okay, I will try to shake him off.
Oh, okay. Can I like look for
Zahir? While you're trying this, Wellamir, lu lihat si Fajra sama Lera lagi ngobrol bareng, so kayak mendekat. What you wanna do?
Are they still talking?
Kayak masih ngomong, terus kayak lu datang,
like,
kayak mereka lagi datang, terus mereka kayak berhenti ngomong, ngeliatin lu, terus kayak nods his head, their heads gitu.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna greet them. Good evening. What do I call them?
Open lord?
Lady.
Open lord? Lady?
I actually don't know, open but lady. I call him Lady Silverhand.
Lady Silverhand and Lady Safa.
Lady
Safa.
Open.
Lady Open.
Open Lady. Yeah. Open Lady. This is different meaning.
Yeah. Good evening.
Yeah, it's a pleasure to meet you. I just wanted to greet you. I'm Bellamir Baton.
Are you related to? Wait, when you let out, that's what I'm gonna. Are you related to, Lord Gregor Baton? The second.
Yes, I'm his brother.
I see. I have heard about your brothers and sister business. In fact, I really like your sister clothings. Terus it's very apa? Ya ngomongin dia kayak basa-basi gitu ngomong clothingsnya kakak lu tuh cakep dan segala macam. Tatiana touch.
Oh yeah, it's our pleasure to produce good quality items for the city.
I see.
Terus, anyway, what, I didn't what, mean to bother you. I just wanted to greet you. Please enjoy the party. I'll take my leave.
And you too, Mr. Button. Terus lo balik, terus kayak denger.
Thank
you. Kayak mereka ngeliatin, lebih tepatnya si Fajar ngeliatin lu gitu, ini orang siapa?
Oh, she knows she won her staff.
Siapa?
What? No, I don't.
Terus paling lu kayak liat kayak at the corner of your eyes, lu kayak liat si Jelaser kayak lagi di situ ngeliatin.
They didn't see. I was wearing my insignia. They didn't see it at all.
Oh, you're wearing it?
Yes.
Yeah. Probably they see, tapi kini mereka kayak yang sopan-sopan gitu aja loh, sopan-sopan noble-noble yang kayak iya.
Okay.
Terus pas lo kayak mau jalan, lo paling lihat tiba-tiba kayak kakak lo manggil, oh Bellamir, come here. I want you to meet.
Oh yes, brother.
I want you to meet the host.
Oke. Okay.
Sebentar. Mak gua mau manggil
yes,
gua.
Yes.
Oh.
Ya.
Oke.
Okay. Stop following me.
Well, I was asked by Belvir. You were being very suspicious.
No, I'm not. I'm nonchalant.
Yeah, you're suspicious of Belvir suddenly just, "Hey, I want to go to the party. Invite me."
I guess if I see Belimir, you know, trying to talk to him, I would like to inspire him. But I don't know if it's allowed.
Inspire Belimir?
Yeah.
Non-suddenly, tiba-tiba, rang!
Okay, yeah. I mean, from afar, like, playing some subtle melody.
Because you didn't tell us anything, Zahir.
Are you coming as a guest, or as a performer?
Hello.
Okay.
Hello.
Ntar lagi. Lampu situ nyala. Anyway, that's it. Zahir pas lo kayak mau coba nyari Dalakar. You try to find him, but you don't. Tiba-tiba kayak dia hilang gitu, lo nggak lihat dia di mana.
Oh shit. Wait, what you looking for? Zahir.
Restroom.
Okay. So
do I trust him?
Fantastic.
Of course not.
Okay, so do I trust him?
Basically ini gua cepetin lagi aja kali ya. Soalnya udah jam segini juga. Basically from this lu ngelihat tadi si Belamer udah dipanggil sama Kasal Hunter. Lu ketemu sama the House Victor sama Amelia.
Yes.
Dia cuma kakak lu bilang, "Oh yeah, this is my brother. He's very handy and he's very skillful as a adventurer." I mean, if you want to hire an adventurer, you can hire my brother over here, right, Belamir? Oh.
Yes, of course. It will be my pleasure to help.
Is that so? I will probably need help from someone with your skill. We'll talk later.
Ooh, new job.
Oh, sure.
We'll
just it's not, you know, contact me anytime you need.
It's not escorting other people for 10 days. Let's go.
Terus dia pas lagi kayak sin pas itu paling dia bilang terus nggak lama kemudian lu lihat kayak ada satu dua pas sepasang suami istri gitu nya deketin si Kasal Hunter terus bilang oleh Lord Glarkrap. Lord Graal. Udah malam, sorry. Oh, Lord Graalhuns and Lady Graalhuns, welcome to my party. Terus lo liat kayak ada the Graalhuns is there. Greetings the Castle Hunters. Mereka kayak ngobrol-ngobrol. Terus kakak lo bilang udah saatnya kita cabut. Well, let me.
Okay.
For some reason, the Graalhuns hasn't hung out. I don't know why. To these people.
They have.
About the Graalhuns?
Yes, what?
After I hear, do I hear anything more about the Graalhuns dari gosip-gosip itu di sana?
Paling kalau dengar gosip-gosip tadi lo roll bagus juga kan lo kayak dengar kayak mereka kayak lo cuma dengar mereka kayak bukan OKB sih mereka kayak nobel bak lama. Cuma mereka belakangan ini kayak komod gosip mereka tuh belakangan ini mulai aktif gitu lo kayak mulai kelihatan ambisinya kayak si Yalah tuh yang cowok, yang cewek, Oron yang cowok, mereka kayak mulai berkecimpung lagi di dunia pernobelan.
Anjir.
Anjay.
Dan segala macem.
Aku ambis.
Mulai ambis dan segala macem. Seperti itu.
Okay, sure.
Terus lo liat karena lama ini lo juga kayak ada banyak kayak ada berapa nimble rack juga gitu kayak serving your drinks dan segala macem. But I think that's it for the party. I'm going to hem wave it. So let's just say because I say that I will try to move. I will move to chapter 3 and the next session. So
next session.
Okay. So it is kayak sekitar lu kayak mulai sebulanan setelah. Oh ya, boleh roll ini dong deal dulu buat ini buat lihat dealnya BSI. Oh, nama tavernnya BSI.
BSI. Anjir, kuliah.
BSI aja.
Boleh mabok.
Boleh ngeroll.
Mabok.
Boleh anjir.
Kartun boleh ngeroll dealnya, mabok.
Siapa roll? Sorry.
Kartun lagi tadi kan lo mau bikin performer kan? Nyawa performer.
Oh iya.
Tell me your
roll apa nih, sorry.
Persuasion.
Persuasion.
We'll
better roll good.
Okay, so you
plus 9, but if I roll shit, it's shit.
You got like plus 200 lagi ya? Plus 200?
That's...
At the end of the month.
That's low, it still got 16, like, bro.
I think 200 sih, kayak 200 apa 300? 200 sih, ntar gue cek, lagi ya, cek lagi. So basically,
okay.
Sekarang tanggal 30, tinggal 30 uktar lo dapat bayaran-bayaran lo segala macem, udah mulai UE. Bulan ini lo untung, ntar gue kasih tau berapa untungnya ya.
Nice.
Yeah. Tinggal di, maksudnya tinggal dikurangin
380 aja. 300 lah, 300 lah untungnya.
Suara mak gue masuk ke sini. Oke, okay, so
enggak
this udah tinggal 30 lo dapat bayaran. Terus
okay. Yeah, boy.
Terus lo kayak mulai ngitung-ngitung duit kan. Terus keesokan harinya I will say pas lo kayak mulai mau ini kalian semua pada ini kan. Pada di manor kan ya ini.
Well, I am.
Yep.
Will is
Rentanya sudah habis, jadi saya tinggal.
I don't know, Jasmine's been already moving.
Yes, yeah. I would
terus
guess
si Carton udah habis kan kontraknya, jadi udah moving juga kan?
Udah moving semua.
Yes.
Lu tiba-tiba kayak pas lagi pagi-pagi gitu kan, lagi siap-siap mau berangkat. Mau berangkat ke guild atau berangkat kerja. Tiba-tiba lu kayak dengar suara boom. Gede banget di
what is that?
And then you feel that the windows kayak jendela di tempat tuh kayak rattling semua kayak geter kayak ada suara explosion.
Tapi enggak rusak kan? Rusak,
ada suara explosion gede banget.
Oke. Okay. Enggak rusak.
Kayak ada suara explosion gede banget. Terus kalau lu keluar, lu lihat kayak ada kayak ada mayat mayat kebakar. Sebentar, kayak ada mayat kebakar gitu di bergeletakan di jalan. Ada suara orang-orang pada teriak-teriak. Dan lu lihat kayak ada a thick cloud of a thick cloud of smokes billows from a blast. And then for you, all of you that are belajar arcana, probably you know something happens and something explode. Something that looks like a fireball spell.
Oh my god.
And that's where we
are. Who's casting fireball in the middle of us?
We're going to leave these sessions. Finally, we're chapter 3.
Oh my god, that's really? Fun. Really casting fireball?
It's been a month
like
since
why? Kita kan emang fireball anjir, emang kita cukup besar ya untuk enggak kena.
Enggak kena.
Maksudnya
jarak itu di rada jauh deh.
Cuma ada yang kena.
Kayaknya rada jauh aja deh.
Cuma ada yang kena. Tapi let's just I will
edit makanya.
There. I will edit there. So alright. Let's see you guys next week. See you next week. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.